ਆਂਟੇਰੀਓ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਿਛਲੇ ਕਈ ਦਿਨਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਕੋਵਿਡ-19 ਦੇ ਨਵੇਂ ਮਾਮਲੇ ਦਰਜ ਕੀਤੇ ਜਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਨ। 80% ਦੇ ਕਰੀਬ ਮਾਮਲੇ ਟੋਰਾਂਟੋ, ਪੀਲ ਰੀਜਨ ਅਤੇ ਆਟਵਾ ਤੋਂ ਹਨ ਅਤੇ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ 70% ਦੇ ਕਰੀਬ ਮਾਮਲੇ 40 ਸਾਲ ਤੋਂ ਘੱਟ ਉਮਰ ਦੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੇ ਹਨ। ਆਂਟੇਰੀਓ NDP ਅਤੇ ਬ੍ਰੈਮਟਨ ਨਾਰਥ ਤੋਂ NDP ਮੈਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਿੰਸ਼ੀਅਲ ਪਾਰਲੀਮੈਂਟ ਕੈਵਿਨ ਯਾਰਡ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਇੱਕ ਅਰਜੈਂਟ ਮੋਸ਼ਨ ਰਾਹੀਂ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਿੰਸ਼ੀਅਲ ਸਰਕਾਰ ਤੋਂ ਮੰਗ ਕੀਤੀ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਪੀਲ ਰੀਜਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੱਧ ਰਹੇ ਕੋਵਿਡ-19 ਕੇਸਿਸ ਨੂੰ ਘਟਾਉਣ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਮਦਦ ਕਰੇ। ਜ਼ਿਕਰਯੋਗ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਮੋਸ਼ਨ ਉੱਤੇ ਵੀਰਵਾਰ ਨੂੰ ਵੋਟਿੰਗ ਕੀਤੀ ਜਾਏਗੀ। ਇਸ ਸੰਬੰਧੀ ਹੋਰ ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਲਈ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਲਾਈਨ ਤੇ ਮੌਜੂਦ ਹਨ ਬ੍ਰੈਮਟਨ ਨਾਰਥ ਤੋਂ NDP MPP ਕੈਵਿਨ ਯਾਰਡ। ਹੈਲੋ MPP ਕੈਵਿਨ, ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸੋ ਮਚ ਫਾਰ ਜੁਆਇਨਿੰਗ PDC ਪੰਜਾਬੀ।
ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ, ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਵੈਰੀ ਮਚ, ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਫਾਰ ਹੈਵਿੰਗ ਮੀ।
ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ MPP ਕੈਵਿਨ, ਵੀ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਇੰਟਰੋਡਿਊਸਡ ਐਨ ਅਰਜੈਂਟ ਮੋਸ਼ਨ ਇਨ ਵਿਚ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਕਾਲਿੰਗ ਔਨ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਿੰਸ਼ੀਅਲ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਟੂ ਹੈਲਪ ਪੀਲ ਰੀਜਨ ਟੂ ਸਟਾਪ ਦੀ ਕੋਵਿਡ-19 ਸਪਰੈਡ। ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਮੋਰ ਡੀਟੇਲਸ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ।
Exactly. I mean, this isn't something that's actually new. This is something which happened prior to the pandemic. The pandemic has more or less just exacerbated the problems that we've been seeing in our healthcare system in Peel. As I mentioned before, prior to the pandemic, we've been asking for funding for the Peel Healthcare Center. We've been asking for increase in staffing levels. So now that we have the pandemic, we're seeing all the problems come to light because of the underfunding by this government. So what I'm asking for, my motion on Thursday, will be asking for the government to properly fund and to put forward the supports that we need in order to get us through this pandemic.
But MPP Kevin, don't you think that government has announced enough funding for hiring new staff members, for hiring frontline workers? Not just that, don't you think that health officials and government officials are doing their part, but it's people who need to understand, who need to stop their social gatherings, they need to maintain social distancing, they need to wear the face mask?
Well, we obviously have to follow the guidelines, of course, of the of our healthcare professionals, and which is what we're doing. But unfortunately, what we've been seeing in Brampton and Mississauga, in my community in Brampton North, is too many people standing in line waiting to get tested. And some people have been told to come back another day. So this is a huge problem that we're seeing right now in the Brampton area. And that's why we need these motion put forward. And I'm putting it forward as we get into tomorrow.
Yeah, and for that, Premier Doug Ford mentioned yesterday that soon pharmacies will start doing the COVID-19 testing. And not just that, Premier also said that Brampton is a big concern for him and the another shutdown is not off the table.
Well, you know, whatever the healthcare professionals say, I'm going to abide by. If it requires another lockdown, it requires another lockdown, because they are the experts. But as I mentioned before, we've been seeing, not just in Brampton, but in Mississauga, too many people waiting in line to get tested, and the numbers continue to rise. And if you're told you're standing in line, you got to come back tomorrow, then there is a problem. And we're also looking at healthcare in the hospitals, where we're continuing to see hallway medicine. And this is just exacerbating the problem that we're seeing right now with the COVID-19. So we do need a plan. We do need to make sure that we provide the supports to the Peel healthcare system, because the second wave is coming and we have to be ready for that.
Do you think that city mayors should get involved and tighten restrictions?
I think everybody should be involved in tackling this problem. It's all hands on deck. It's municipal, it's provincial, it's federal. And I believe that the mayors of Mississauga, Brampton, Caledon, they're doing a great job. But we can only do as much as what we're given in terms of our supports. And too long, we've been seeing a lack of support for Brampton. And we had, as I mentioned before, one testing facility for all of Brampton. And when we test our citizens, the testing is sent to Toronto. And then we have to wait for the results in Toronto. So in Mississauga, they can get their testing done in Mississauga. So it is a huge problem, and it's something that needs to be rectified, which is why I put this motion forward. I will be putting this motion forward tomorrow on Thursday, so that we can rectify these problems and get the supports that we need in our healthcare system. Because this has been a problem since the beginning, since the Liberals and Conservatives have undercut and have underfunded our healthcare system. And now that we're in a pandemic, all these problems are coming to roost. And this is something that we have to tackle. And that's why I'm putting forward this motion on Thursday.
All right. Thank you so much for joining PTC Punjabi once again, and we wish you good luck. Stay safe.
Thank you. Sat Shri Akal.
Sat Shri Akal.